By the way, guys, I did update the EMB on this, and I can't believe they have the Staples Centers. Like, yo, the stores that they have, when I say real life mod. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another mechanic episode. I know you guys have been missing this, of course, but today, let's get started, man. Yes, I know we are dressed down right now. When I get to the shop, we can actually put on our mechanic outfit. But right now, we get a chance to start our day. And yes, we'll get a chance to work on this 370Z. You guys remember my old GTR, man. This thing is definitely on point. But we'll get a chance to drive this around today and just enjoy the day. And I do not work at the same shop anymore. But I usually do some jobs for the guys at LS Custom still. But we'll see how everything's going to turn out. This thing is definitely on point. Let me know what you guys think. Wow, look at this, man. Built. Well built, too, man. I didn't build this, but you guys already know. Look at this. Ho-ho. Let's go. We ready. And by the way, this is a drift car, so. Oh, my goodness. I'm ready. Watch the cat. Oh, shoot. Try not to crash this guy car too, man. Oh my, yo, this thing give you so much room for mistake. Oh, that was a little bit too low. And hopefully we don't get caught by a cop or anything like that. Yo, what kind of ticket? Oh shoot. What kind of ticket a cop will give you for something like that, for drifting? Just not having control over your car or something like that. And I could just imagine a cop giving guys that usually drift a ticket, man. But I feel like whenever I'm turning or whatever the case is, especially when it's raining, I don't know, I feel like I always end up drifting my car some kind of way. Always have, especially when I used to drive my Mustang. I used to have to catch that thing back real quick. All right, so we are good. Let's go. Yeah, this thing's not getting a car wash yet. So I might have to do a quick job for him in a minute, but right now, ooh, this thing is so low though. All right, so let's go to the shop. I just want to show you guys around. They even gave me an office, man. Come on, man, and better pays. And I get to work on some of these best drift cars out there, man. Look at this. This thing is just too nice for me, man. Look at, yo, I can't enjoy this car all day, man. That's what I'm talking about. And when you push it, you can actually use the nitrous too. No, this is not a straightaway, but we're gonna turn right here. Oh, look at this. All right, straightaway, I might be able to do this. All right, let's go. Oh, let's go. That was enough. All right, we turn it right here. Everything, you know, don't mind me. Oh, is that a cop? Oh, he's after somebody else. We got lucky. And. Ooh. Okay. As you guys can see, I've been enjoying so much cars, man. So much cars in real life and also in this game. The fact that you can actually do all these things in GTA, man. Oops. I didn't mean to hit. Oh, definitely bent something. Oh, yes. Definitely the front. All right. But anyway, guys, welcome to the shop. Welcome to the shop. Yeah, it looked like nothing right now, but this is my shop. We'll bring this car in for now. I'm going to have to move all the cars too, man. All right. You know what? No, I'm going to have to do some work next, guys. No, we'll bring this car around. Just scratching this thing, though. Oh, my goodness. I can actually drive this car all day, man. Just drifting around. All right, so I'm going to bring it. So main reason why they call me is because this car is smoking. I need to fix this car, man. Yo, how long they left this car smoking over here, man? You have to go inside a dealership to be able, you know, to buy cars. And we also service the cars. We give you that good warranty, you know? All right. I can actually leave this here. I got some work to do on this next, guys. But this car over here, just like they say, is smoking. So I'll show you guys. You know, I gotta get something going real quick. Wait, I can't even get in it? Oh, shoot. All right. How are we gonna do this right now? I don't know, it's been a while since I work on these cars. So vehicle control, we're gonna control this car. And right now, as you guys can see, zero horsepower because it is not working, guys. All right, so all I need to do is get it started at least. Let's repair this thing. Hey man, I need to change to my outfit next. All right, I gotta hold B. I forgot how to do this. Okay, got this. I didn't know like we have to work in the back, but it is what it is. The animation is probably off a little bit. As long as we get this thing to start, I'm good. Okay, as long as it can actually start, I'm good. But we can actually open the hood too. I hope nothing didn't get damaged like that. You know, after you seen smoke like that, man, you never know. You never know. I don't think it's gonna be just a hose or whatever, but I hope it's nothing else. All right, so doors control, we're gonna open the hood. Go. They did a good job on this. A little bit low quality, you know, but they did what they had to do. So this is a 500 horsepower car right here, man. Okay, so now it's time to start it, making sure that it's working. And this customer should be picking up soon. Oh, wrong side, guys. I remember I wanted to get one of these and never got a chance to. Okay, start. All right, let's bring it in right now. Oh man, this thing is not that bad. It's not that bad at all. All right, so we're gonna, no, I have to move the cars. Plus I have to show you guys around. As you guys can see how it's showing. Wait, did somebody hit my car? Oh, this thing was, the gate. Hit it though, it's just that close. I didn't even hit it. So the sensor on this thing is too much, man. All right, so welcome to the dealership, guys. When you walk in, you're gonna meet the secretary over here. You got a chance to shop around. She'll show you some cars, some bikes. We sell everything here and we do service them too, as you guys can see. And this is like the finance office. You know, you come here when you're ready to start your paperwork. The waiting area if you're shopping, you know. But definitely let me know what you guys think. And sorry about you know, sometimes it glitched out when I'm walking around, but as you guys can see, man, this thing is definitely on point. This is the new shop we're gonna be working at for now. I'll add some real cars soon, but this is what the mods actually comes with. That's a super. I was about to say, is that the fair lady for a second? When I was pretty far, it looked like a fair lady for a second, but you guys didn't see that. All right. Yeah, this is the rest of the shop, guys. And this is where my boss usually stay at. And I do have my office too, guys. I have my office. Let me know what you guys think about this, though. All right. So I think the restroom is back there somewhere. But if you go in here, that is his other office. We usually chill here, you know. Any new updates with the company or whatever the case is. I hope he's not selling this company, man. Just like my last boss. He sold the company. They did everything over. So yeah, we all got fired, man. So you guys already know this is my part of the shop. But let's go back inside. I just want to show you guys that the whole area. All right, this is the restroom. Okay. And let's walk around some more. We got some payphones in here. Mosley shop, you guys already know. Wait, does this thing open up? Oh, okay, never been in here. Oh, this is to my car outside. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to hit the GTR like that. I totally forgot this is to my car outside. Okay, I didn't know you could exit this way. I did not know we have access to this way. That's pretty cool to know now. All right, this is access to her office. Okay, but I'm not shopping. Shoot, I can't afford half of these cars in there. All right, this is to go outside again. I didn't know these doors actually work. But let me show you guys my office upstairs. And then we're going to change and start our day. I do have to do a quick job, though. In a minute, that's just still open, too. Oh, this is the locker room. Yes, we're going to come down and change over here. Well, let's go upstairs. Let me know what you guys think about all these drift cars too, man. Supra. Oh, man. What can we do without an Evo in the shop? Come on. And this is a drag Evo too, guys. Yep. And sorry, this thing have been glitching because I have another mod that actually glitched with this mod right now. But it is what it is. At least that's the only thing that's glitching. Remember when my whole map used to glitch like the buildings and stuff like that? At least we don't have that. All right. Welcome to my office, guys. Yep. This is where you get a chance to deal with me. I'll be servicing your car, you know, just whatever we have to do, man. And the bar. Yeah, you know, I have to have the bar back here, man. Look at that. Still in here. There's usually somebody up here, but yeah, I was not even supposed to be at work today, but I show up anyway. Well, let's go downstairs. Let's change our clothes, guys, and let's get to work, man. So that S15, I got to make sure this thing is working properly. And some of these drift cars, I have to adjust. This thing right here, guys, let me just start it real quick. Hold up. I need to get to my uniform, though. Listen to this. It's ready. It's ready. You guys see the exhaust? Look how clean this thing is, though. All right. And somebody the other day say, yo, your love for cars is crazy, man. Yes, I do love cars, man. I do love cars. All right, let's change and let's start with our day. All right, I'm ready, bro. I'm ready. Oh. Okay, guys, it's about that time. Let's go. Let's do this. Starting with the day, you know, the rest of the staff are not here today, man. Everybody's taking the day off, just like, you know, in Georgia on Monday. We don't work, man. We don't work. Nobody work on Monday like that. All right. So some of these cars that might be in the way, we'll take out the Evo. I'll bring the Evo to the back today. Got to bring this other car, man. Yeah, this thing is so fast. I'm going to try not to push it too much. Yeah, we can actually launch it real quick, though. Go with nitrous also, guys. Let me see. Ready? Oh my goodness. Oh man. I hope you guys been enjoying these episodes, man. This thing is fast. Wait, let's look at the interior though. You guys already know custom Evo. It looks simple, but I mean, if you know an Evo, you know what this car can actually do. Oh, I'm gonna have to get another tune for this. Okay. I like this. We're gonna have to bring back the race. You guys already know how we do, man. All right, so I'll park this on this side. We gotta bring the other car in, making sure that we fix this thing. And after that, we do have to go to the LS custom. We can actually check in with my boy. But today, just a working day, guys. Remember, we did open this. Let's bring it in. I think it's just gonna... Oh, look, I always go on the wrong side. It's always gonna make my job easier, man, by just doing my thing. All right, we'll go slowly because I don't want this thing to come off. Okay. We good. This is a good drift car too, man. All right, so let's bring it in. Let's see what we got. All right, so we could start. Let me see. I respray. Oh, I mean, since I did my job, I don't have to repair anything anymore. I'm not gonna respray it. The lights. I know he wanted xenon lights, so let's make sure we have that. As far as engine, I'm trying to figure out. Let me see how the turps he's doing. Gonna add that for him, but the engines still need a quick repair though. That's one thing I have to do. I have to make sure I'm not putting tents for this guy. Yeah, that's all we got right now. It's drivable, but what we're gonna do is bring it around. Did we hit the other car? I hope we didn't. Okay, this is why I have those cars lined up over there like that. All right, but let's open our phone. Let's close all the doors. Yeah, we select this car, doors, and let's close the hood. Oh, it kind of opened up something else. Okay. I didn't want to get out. Bad boy is pretty fast though. All right, let's close that. All right, let's close all. It's still gonna keep that door open. All right, that's enough. Let's drive this out. So I still got some more work to do on this. Oh shoot. Oh my goodness, with the door open though. Who does that? With the door open. Oh, with the door open, bro. All right, I got some work to do, man. I'm going to close the door once I go in. All right. What are we driving? Oh, we're driving that Supra, bro. I'm taking out that Supra. I need to tune that Supra, too. We're driving that Supra. I got to make sure I close this door properly, though. Can I just get in this way and close the door? He just won't close the door. All right, so since we opened the door that way, we have to close it with the phone too. Oh, it just won't work. All right, yep. We're gonna work on this car. Door control and front door. I don't understand, why does it do that? All right, let me see, keyboard maybe. All right, G, there you go. That's much better. All right, so we did everything we had to do with this car, man. Except for the engine work. I'm gonna have to put it on the lift and, you know, figure the rest. But as you guys can see, it's still in good condition right now. All right, so we're gonna have to move this car so we can actually get to the Supra. I'll drop the Supra to the other shop since I do have to do some work for the other guy. Keep forgetting these cars are on the other side, man. Most likely, he's probably gonna make me like get a car or something like that. I hope I don't have to steal a car. Yo, look at the 86 though, man. That's another drift car. Look at this bad boy, man. Wait, let's start this thing. I'm just enjoying all these cars, man. Yeah, see that? Yo. Let's go. Make sure to add some of those in there too. Yeah, I'll drift this soon for you guys. It's ready though, it's ready. All right, so let's take out the Supra. We gotta go check out the guy at LS Custom. I'll probably stop for some gas. Yeah, I hope I don't get pulled over though. I'm definitely gonna push this though. Oh. It's a two steps too, man. Let's go. All right, so LS Custom it is. See, first person in a Supra. First person view in a Supra. Let's go. Oh shoot, I forgot. It drift a lot too, but this was supposed to be our drag car, man. Okay, we good. Alright, we good. This Supra move, man. This thing is too fast for me, man. All right. Oh my goodness. I couldn't brake. Let's go. Them Terpskis though. This Supra is pretty loud though, man. All right, just get out my way. By the way, guys, I did update the ENV on this and I can't believe they have the staple centers. Like, yo, the stores that they have, when I say real life mod, they definitely went all the way, like all the way. So for this version, I decided not to remove, like to change all the cars. Oh my goodness. Okay. Wait, what building is this? I don't even know what building is this. If you're from LA, let me know. What building is this over there? I might have to go on Rodeo Drive or something, man. All right, as you guys can see, yes, they did clear up the shop. Like everything changed now, man. I'm not liking this at all. But let's park over here. Definitely let me know what you guys think about today's cars. Actually, I just got them too. Unlock this. Let's go work for the man. Let's see what's going on with him. All right. All the way in the back. Let's see what he wants today, man. Because I said I was going to do one job only. What type of job he wants us to do today? All right. Looking to earn some money today. I saw a park gauntlet. You bring it to me, I'll pay you real good. Easy. Sounds good to me. You got a location? Oh, you got a location and everything. All right. I'm going to go get that car for you right now, boss. All right, so we're about to go pick up the gauntlet, guys. And as you guys can see, they did update the shop just a little bit. You see, they kind of extend just like this was supposed to be extend, right? Now you can actually see the inside of this, which is definitely on point, man. Let me know. Basic shop. Kind of happy I don't work here anymore. I got a better shop now, man. Look at that. They got lifts for days, but there's no cars in here, man. You can tell they're not busy anymore. Our shop stay busy. Oh, that's a locker room. Our locker room was outside last time, man. You see, yo, they actually make sure to have the real stuff too. No way. No way, bro. Oh no, no, no. It doesn't look right. I was about to say. I mean, it does say Doritos, sneaker bar, and all that, man. It does look good though, with the Sprite, aka Sprunk. All right, come on, let's go. Let's go get this man's car, man. All right, so I'm just gonna drive over there, see what we got. Actually, we should take an Uber over there or something like that. I need to take a ride over there. Somebody's gonna give me a ride. Need a ride to that location. Oh, this is supposed to be Bank of America? Okay, okay. Yeah, when I say like they went all out on this mod, they went all out. Are we gonna take the food truck? All right, we'll take a ride somewhere. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I know you didn't want to give me a ride, but man, come on, man. All right, so he say the car is over here. All we gotta do is get the car and bring it to him. I'm trying to get a ride right now, guys. SS, what up, man? What up? Can I get a ride? Can I get a ride? How you doing, miss? I just need a ride to this location right now that's on your map. Oh, miss. Oh, you didn't have to drive that crazy, though. Okay, take your time, miss. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. I hate being a passenger, guys. Yo, you didn't have to drive that fast. Yo. Slow down. Slow down, miss. Slow down. You look like you can't control this car. Slow down. Ma'am. Ma'am, you want to slow down real quick? Okay, take your time. Take your time. Take your time. I say I was in a hurry. I don't remember how to say I was in a hurry. Let's just get there safely, man. Wait, where are you bringing me to? That is definitely not the place, man. Wait, are you gonna go around? Yo. She's really dropping me off over here. Oh, no, no, ma'am. No, 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 no. Oh, my God. You guys didn't see that. What was that? Wait, did their car blew up and disappear? What in the GTA?
We gotta go.
What was she thinking? I need this car, sir. I need this car. Stay away from your car. Nah, man, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just taking your car. Oh, shoot. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Oh, lost control. How you trying to steal a car and lost control? All right, we out, guys. Okay, so the deal was all I got to do is bring him this car and we all set. I'm surprised I didn't get a star or anything. I mean, you know what? She was driving. She was driving, guys. She was driving because I didn't do that to her. I just asked her for a ride. That's it. But anyway, we are going over there right now. Drop off this car. Guess he's going to run me my money. Mustang. This Camaro is pretty slow, man. This ain't no ZL1. kind of like the stock version. They just slap a ZL1 badge on it. Yeah, this thing sound like regular version. They just slapped a ZL1 badge on this, man. All right. He's going to run me my money. All right, so we're going to give him the gauntlet. Okay, I guess I get paid next time. What is this? Wait, I'm going back inside. Where my money at, man? Where my money? Probably going to ask me for another job, but I don't have time right now. We still have to go back to work, but I hope you guys have been enjoying these episodes, of course, guys. I did not expect what just happened earlier was going to happen, but this is what it is. Looking to earn some money. I saw a plot. Yo, dude, I just got that already. Maybe later? Okay. Whatever, man. From my point of view, it ain't giving me no money, man. I feel like I didn't get paid for this. You need a car? Nah, I got a car outside, man. You got a car outside. But anyway, guys, we got to go back to the shop. Full day of work today. I'm going to be working. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy today's episode, of course. We got a chance to push most of these cars. What's up with that smoke, though? What's up with that smoke coming from under the... Is it under the car? Oh, it was just coming from over here. Oh, okay. I was about to say... Go. Now, you guys definitely let me know if you guys want me to go just go around the map. Oh, I did say I was going to go around. Let's see. Oh, shoot. Around this side to see if they even put the real stores too, man. But when I say this thing is on point, this thing is on point. And I hope... Ready, Steve? I didn't mean to lose control of the Supra. We got to change this thing to a fully drag car for real, man. Yeah. Oh, they got Fendi over here. They got all the stores. Let's go. We can actually lunch over here too, man. Oh, shoot. Yo, they got all the real stores. Stop playing with me. Just from looking at this, guys, they really have all the real stores. Oh, I see a Porsche. I mean, the imitation of the Porsche up there. I might be able to get a race. Let's see. We got the red light. What we got? Here you on a race, bro. Let's go. Oh, shoot. You probably know where we're going first. Yo, how did he know it? Yo, it's right there. It's right there, bro. Oh, that car messed me up. He won. No way. You didn't win? No way. Oh, shoot. I lost the race because of the car, man. I need a rematch. Nah, G. I need a rematch, G. That's not cool. I gotta take my L today, man. I gotta learn how to control the Supra. Yo, I need a rematch, bro. You know you didn't win straight up. I lost control. And you won. I need a rematch. Let's see. Can he beat me? If he beat me twice, then it's over, all right? Oh, shoot. Yo, he ain't playing. All right. Let's see. Can you beat me twice? All right? With traffic. Okay, we got another race. Yeah, you see that? That car did stop you. Oh, shoot. It's a straight race. Oh, shoot. Oh. There you go. That's what you get. That's what you get. Oh, man. Yo, it's really hard to control the Supra, though. Nah, man. Don't go crying, though. You see, I didn't cry. If you want a rematch. Oh, this car is done, though. All right. I'll see you later, bro. I'll see you later, dude. Yo, his car's done. All right, but anyway, guys, I think this is gonna be it for now. I need to learn how to control this Supra properly. Yep, we see that. Still losing control of this thing, man. Let's go. Woo. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you guys later, man. Peace. This car's too fast.